No signs of any dragon right now, but it sure looks like he's been here. I know it looks bad, but we've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're dealing with.
Save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
Thank you.
us. Here he comes again.
This doesn't look good.
No signs of any dragon.
No, get back. It's still here somewhere. Rocky and Tor just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it. Let's save us. Here he comes again.
Oh, God!
Get back!
Believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power. Well, you can shout now. You couldn't before, right? That can only mean one thing. You must be Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What are you talking about?
That's right. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Dragonborn. Those born with the dragon blood in them. Like old Tiber Septim himself.
I've never heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons.
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
What do you say, Irleth? You're being awfully quiet. Come on, Irleth. Tell us. Do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
You wouldn't understand, Housecarl. You ain't a Norn.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn.
Already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble.
There has been talk amongst the gods that you are a dragon. Such a big sure.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. Fun mostly.
The future of Tamriel!
You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there? I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. Dragonborn. What do you know about the Dragonborn? So it's true. The Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice, the ability to focus your vital essence into a thoom or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn.
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be so hard on Avanichi.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life. Lead the way.
I'm the commander of the guard here in White.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again. With your help.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Do you get to the Cloud District very often?
You there. We're looking for someone in Whiterun.
Of course you don't.
And we'll pay good money for information. A woman, a foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun. So we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. She cannot hide from us forever.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
News of our quarry. You have news of our quarry.
Need a horse? Talk to my father, Skolvar. So I mostly sweep and shovel. Got a problem with that? Father says I ain't smart enough to be stable master. Someday. I can take you to any of the Hold capitals. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Why is it always raining?
start running.
You're a disgrace to your own kind.
I ain't done nothing. Ray ain't asking.
What is it, Dragon?
You're not supposed to be here. You're not supposed to be in here.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Oh, forgive me, Thane. I didn't realize it was you. We'll look the other way this time. Even the Jarl's influence has its limits. Be more careful.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every deer now, can he? Take a look. Until next time.
You!
Maik wishes you well.
Still here. All right, what is it? What do you need? Still need me to do something?
You won't leave here alive!
Never should have.